So the materials we use in all these homes, guys, are 2x6 walls, whether it's a single wide, double wide, or modular. Most of them are gonna be drywalled throughout, OSB sheathing around the perimeter, vinyl siding, vinyl windows, shingled roofs, lineals or shutters. If you wanna learn more, comment below or check us out at filmlease.com.